I am an Irishman born on Long Island, and from a young age it was clear. Like pizza and bagels, but I would trade all those for whiskey, potatoes, and beer. My dad is a good'un, raised fine Catholic children, consecrated once a year. He isn't a drinker, but me, I'm a stinker, love whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Let's all raise our glasses and give a big cheer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Moved to California, and folks, I must warn ya, carbs aren't welcome around here. But red russet or rooster, I do love my tubers. Love whiskey, potatoes, and beer. They eat lots of lean things, and bland high-protein things make my belly quiver with fear. But me, I'm no savage, I'll eat soggy cabbage with whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Let's all raise our glasses and give a big cheer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Let's all raise our glasses and give a big cheer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Went to see my doctor, and folks, I did shock her. Said I was healthy beyond my years. She asked me my diet, I told her to try it. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Now I am not saying my hair isn't graying, growing straight out of my ears. I'm an Irish laddie, and I am quite happy with whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Let's all raise our glasses and give a big cheer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Whiskey, potatoes, and beer. Let's all raise our glasses and give a big cheer. Whiskey, potatoes, whiskey, potatoes, whiskey, potatoes, and beer.